Welcome to the fourth Elkhart Warburg gathering. And I certainly appreciate all the effort you guys made to get here. Thank you. I set myself up for a beautiful
precision
aileron roll.
Which
kind of was a was kind of a maybe a barrel roll aileron roll combination.
It was ugly.
But the first half of it was beautiful.
I'll give you that.
Except that anybody that's seen my steerman knows that I have my weather hockey puck antenna up in the windscreen with masking tape.
I know, it's hit me in the knees a couple of times.
Oh, it hits you in the knees. Well, it got me right between the eyes. and right here.
That's because you're pushing too much there. You start.
And so I grabbed for that, and so now I'm in a split S kind of thing. And then I realized I'd stopped rolling, and so we kind of dished out like that. So I don't know what it looked like from the ground.
It was ugly.
From the air.
You've already said that three times.
From the air. So I'm trying. Anyway. You weren't supposed to tell that story.
Oh, whoops. Ignore that, everybody.
All subsequent procedures were done with high precision and accuracy.
Yeah, the loop looked nice.
Okay, so back to...